Alright, what is going on, guys? Hammer Ninja here. Today we got Call of Duty World War II Road to Prestige Episode 2. Hope you guys enjoyed the first episode yesterday. Today we got another video. Today we're going to be getting my Kar 98 gold. I literally need one kill with it with the Mountain Division to get gold. So that's going to help us with some XP. Going to help us, you know, get closer to having all my guns gold. But, you know, it's only one gun, so. I really like the Kar 98. It's definitely the best sniper in my opinion, at least. It on PC there's no aim assist. I don't actually think there's aim assist for snipers on console either. But a lot of people say snipers are overpowered. I definitely feel like they're very strong. Okay, as I die there, they're very strong, but I feel like they can be. They can lose a lot of gunfights, and you have to have a lot better aim, you know, like, with a sniper than you do, like, a submachine gun.
I'm out of ammo!
Where are you? Come on. Oh, I missed. Somebody behind me. Okay. Alright, I just gotta get one kill. How hard is it? I usually only snipe in war. Just because I like to run and gun in other game modes and stuff. But I just wanna get this. I just wanna get this gold. There we go. We got it. And come on. There it is. Camo unlocked, gold. We got it. Come on.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Okay. I'm getting better at quick scoping. You know, I don't only hard scope now, so that's nice. And I definitely enjoy the quick scoping a lot. I've always kind of quick scoped, you know, in every Call of Duty. Alright, I need to take these Molotovs off. They're terrible. I just had them on because they're really small score streaks, and I was doing 30 score streaks on them. Oh, where's this guy? Where did he go? Alright, yeah, you go get him, teammate. There's usually people over on this side of the map. Unless my teammate clears them all out. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm terrible. Oh, I'm actually terrible. Two bullets left. Guy's trying to camp. I don't want to talk about how many shots I missed on him, but oh well. With the Kar 98, it's missing shots a little more forgiving, just because you have a lot more bullets than you do with, or I mean, not bullets. You have a lot faster. Oh, good job, teammate. You can shoot a lot faster, fire rate's a lot higher, and I think I have rapid fire on too, so. How many kills I have? Eight and three. Not doing too bad. My first sniper game of the day. Alright, I don't particularly like going up in the buildings. Push me. Alright, maybe they're not going to push. I'm just gonna run around the side. Where are you? Ouch, okay. Oh, jeez. has to be people in here somewhere. Damn it. Did that guy just spawn? No, he ran out of here. Alright, there's probably gonna be people over here now. Considering two people were shooting me just then. Oh. Alright.
Recon aloft! We have eyes in the sky!
I'll take it. Oh my Jesus Christ. Look at this. This is great. Hit marker to him. I must have shot him like the leg or something.
Fighter pilot inbound. Scraping the target.
Hit marker. Looks like the game's almost over here.
Azon bomb mission underway.
Okay. I don't know what that guy was going for. Two more kills. Oh. Damn it. Come on, let's just get two more kills in this game. One more. 12-7, not a bad game. Come on, let me get final kill. No. Alright. Well, that's gonna be that. We got the gold camo. I guess I'll throw it on the gun. And see what it looks like. I'll cut to when it's on. Alright. So we can go into camouflage. We have all of them. Now we got gold. I can't, like, rotate the gun or anything, which is kind of lame, but yeah, we got all of them. The bloodthirsties were actually surprisingly easy with this gun. So, anyway, that is going to do it for the game. Do hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with episode 3.